Welcome to our superhero show. It's time for our first guest.
So you're a receptionist at the Alzheimer's Association. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Okay, I answer the phone, do some data entry, kind of a gopher. I try to be wherever they need me. And I do a lot of proofreading for them too. I also help out with one of their support groups here at UCC because I feel so strongly about the cause.
Wow, and you also volunteer at UCC? What is that all about?
Oh, I volunteer at UCC because I love to be here and I love the people here. My family is not nearby and UCC is my family. So I help out with Room in the Inn, and that's our program for the homeless. And I help with women's ministries where we bring in speakers and offer programs for the women in the church. And then I help out anything else that comes along. I mean, I'm not in charge, but I try to be there to help out where I can.
Amazing. Surely after all that, you don't feel as if you need to give to UCC financially as well.
Oh no, of course I give financially.
Slash!
You've already rung the bell in your day job, and then you volunteer beyond that. Why would you give financially as well?
The church couldn't run without some money to pay the bills, to pay the staff. I mean, we have a ton of volunteers here, and that's wonderful, but it doesn't pay the bills. You gotta give financially.
Wow, sounds like you're the real superhero. I think you need this cape.
Yeah?